Praise the Lord. What a time together in Christ Jesus to worship Him, for the Lord is with us. Amen.
那就是我们能够再一次来敬拜我们的上帝。
And also bless those who are online. The Lord also be with you. And you know that God is omnipresent, whether on site or online, the Lord is with us. And we are the body of Jesus Christ. We are in Him and He also in us.
我们要感谢线上的朋友跟弟兄姐妹，我们能够在线上一起来崇拜。
And Christ in us is the hope of glory. 基督在我们里面成了荣耀的盼望。 So we have a glorious hope in whatever situation we are in. So God in you will bring you a living hope in whatever circumstances you are facing.
让我们在神的当中，我们就能够有一个丰盛的生命。
And trust the Lord and rely not on your own understanding. So trust the Lord that is within you.
让我们来一起来相信我们主耶稣基督。Today
I would like to talk on the authoritative power of a united body of Christ.
今天早上我们要谈我们一个教会合一的一个全能。And
as the body, church is the body of Christ.
我们教会就是一个基督的身体。So
this is the building of a material of iron and steel bar, and this is the physical building, but it's not the spiritual building of God.
这个叫教会，只是一个建筑物罢了，一座建筑，但是并不是一个圣灵的一个建筑物。So
we can gather in this hall, we can gather in this so-called the building of the church, we can gather, you know, online, we can gather any place.
我们能够在这个教会里面一起聚合，我们也能够在线上来聚合，一起来崇拜。And
the spiritual church is you and I, those who believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, and this is the spiritual building, and this is the real church, what Jesus is referring and Paul is talking about.
在这里我们在这边耶稣跟保罗这边提到，我们的圣殿就是我们自己的身体，就是我们你和我，就是在这里我们的圣，就是我们的圣殿。
So as the body of the Lord Jesus Christ, we have a very close relationship with God. For the body cannot be separated from the head. The head is Jesus Christ. So the body and head must be united as one.
所以我们在这边当中，我们就与神的关系是非常密切的，因为我们是耶稣的基督的身体，所以基督是头，我们是跟身体跟头是不能够分开的。So
through the word of God, we build according the church to bring people into the kingdom of God, to be the children of living God, to enjoy the eternal life. So as we need this, the body, we gather people together.
所以我们要大家一起来合一的，我们把所有的人带进来我们教会，我们带进来我们认识耶稣基督，我们一起来在就是成长。So
the head being Jesus Christ asks us, instruct us what to do. We need to do it. Just like your head asks you to take a water, you go and take it, then you drink to quench your thirst. So the body must follow the instruction of the head.
所以我们一定要跟住我们的那个头所需要我们做的东西，例如我们的头说，头脑告诉我们说，我们要喝水，我去拿水的话，我们叫我们身体要跟着去做，所以头是来带领我们一切的。But
if the body do not follow the head's command, then it cannot fulfill, you know, the purpose of living.
那么若是我们不能够跟随那个头所要做的东西的话，我们的其他我们的身上的东西都不能够来活出来。
Meaning, if the head you want to do something, but the body don't follow, so nothing can be done. The leg not moving, the hand not doing, the eye not seeing, or all this, so it cannot coordinate well. So the body jeopardizing its growth.
要是我们的头要去做一样东西的话，我们身体不跟随的话，或者什么手或者脚不跟着那个头走的话，我们就不能够一个合一的一起去做一样东西。But
in order, we need to carry out the command from the head of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the body become his agent. Body become, you know, his Jesus continued doing his ministry through the body, through you and I. Jesus continued his ministry of saving the world.
耶稣基督在当当都来世上的时候，继续为他的工他的事工来工作的话，我们的身体就要跟着他一起来，复兴那个所耶稣所教导的，所
And we are the soul agent, and we are a powerful agent on earth to transform the whole world.
我们就是一个很有能力的一位中保者，那么就把全部人把这个事情带出去，把耶稣的教导带出去。
Like in the days of Acts, that Paul and Peter is the body that Jesus used to transform Romans, to transform the city of Corinthians, to transform the world. And Jesus wants to continue this ministry to save soul into the kingdom of God. And he did you as his body.
就如讲耶稣基督在当初期教会的时候，这个圣徒都是靠着基督的那个福音，把这个人把事带到世上去。
So the body must know the truth that set the body free in working together with the head, with the Lord Jesus Christ, to transform life, to transform family, to transform community, to transform city, to transform the world, and Jesus Christ can do it.
所以就耶稣基督，通过耶稣基督，我们才能够改变这个生活，改变生命，改变世上的每一样东西。
So what do you think that Jesus want the body to do? Want you and I to do?
那么我们要知道，我们要其实世界清楚，我们要知道耶稣要我们到底做些什么东西。
So in next slide, we see that yes, we ask God, what you want to do through me? What you want me to do through my life? What you want me to do with my money, with my time, with my talent, with my family? What God you want me to do?
所以我们要知道清楚，知道明白。要知道耶稣就是要我们做些什么东西，对我们的家庭，对我们自己，对我们的钱财的管理，所以我们知道要
做什么。 So in whatever situation, circumstances we are in, we are also asking the head. He is the master. We are but his servant. We are but his body. So the body must in receive instruction clearly from the Lord, the head. So what you want me to do, then the body follow.
我们要得到很清楚的指示当头的指示，那是我们的头的指示，要我们到底要清楚明白，知道我们到底要做些什么东西。
So as a body, not only of us, but of the whole world, all combined together, all the believers combined together, it's a one body of Jesus Christ.
所以我们要整个全是全体整个宇宙都是靠着就是连着那个头来主耶稣基督来做的那个。
So next, like we see that, so the Lord wants us, desire us to do.Up the church, let me grow up. They will healthily grow up, become strong. No more a kid, no more children, but we become a matured man. A matured man means totally following Jesus Christ in whatever he does.
但主耶稣基督要我们建立这个基督教基督的身体和教会哦，使这个基督的那个教会强大，使我们每一个人不单只是一个小孩子，把我们那个成为一个。成熟的人，那个人
like growing up your child, you need to feed them with food and milk and rest and sleep. So the body need intentional discipleship training with the word of God. Need to intentionally to build us up, to feed with the word of God, to grow, to manage, to lead the church. So we need to grow healthily in Christ Jesus.
就如我们抚养我们的自己的孩子一样，我们要给他们吃，给他们喝。来能够继续能够养育他们，就如主耶稣基督在我们在教会里面，就是不断的来养育我们，教育我们，我们能够逐渐成长。
So what if you have intentional discipleship training and you grow up, you have a lot of courses, you have a lot of training and all this. So what?
就如我们在教会成长的时候，我们是上了很多的课程，去了很多的上课的时候，到底怎么样呢？
As we maturing in Christ Jesus, more like Jesus, what is the purpose for all this growing up?
那么我们在基督里面成长的时候，在这基督里面成熟的时候，我们到底要些是什么目的呢？
The purpose is go with the Lord Jesus Christ to make others, to still outside the kingdom of God, bringing them into the kingdom of God, make them the disciple of Jesus Christ. Make them a follower of Lord.
所以我们最重要的目的就是要出去把所有的万民做我们的门徒，做主耶稣基督的门徒，把他们带来认识主耶稣基督。
So next year and next 2 years, we are building the body up. We are all training, we are discipleship or leadership training to build us up, equip us in many ways. How to fight in the spiritual realm, how to cast out evil spirit, how to build a family, how to build in your career with the word of God, you know, all these things we need to build us up.
所以在未来的两年里面，我会来在教会里面继续的成长，来建立。 这个教会属能够建立有门徒，能够在这里成长。
And the body must grow up evenly to balance. For example, if your hand, one hand grow bigger than the other one, of course, you know, but it's good that growing up evenly, every part of the body be united, grow together.
当然我们要成长的时候，身体的成长，我们要平均。
But what hinder the church to grow up? What hinder the church to be built up?
那么我们要再看继续看下去，是什么东西啊？什么挑战我们教会能够难以建立起来？
What do you think a body can be stunted, a grow cannot grow anymore? So 40 years old, still 3 feet tall, so it is stunted. The worrying the parents. So what stunned the church grow?
所以到底是什么情况之下，不能够让教会去成长？
Also, we must be careful about that. We must be, for example, if sick, we got to consult doctor. If not sleeping enough, we got to give him good rest. And so we must care for the healthiness of the being, the body. When it can grow, automatically it will grow.
所以如果一个人或者一个肢体 生病了之后，我们要他去看医生。不够睡了，我们就要小孩有足够的睡眠，所以我们要一个健康成长的一个身体。
And the next slide, we see that disunity and unforgiveness.
就是说，不能够使教会难以建立起来的话，第一就是可能就是不可以，第二就是不饶恕。Disunity
is because of you know, we have difference of opinions. It's good, like a puzzle come together. It's fantastic. We have different opinions. So we have, like the hand, we have different usage, different strength, different gifting. But together, it becomes a punching the work of enemies. So it's good that we have a diversity. It's good.
不合一不代表是不好的。如果就如我们的手，要是我们把手合在一起的话，我们就可以做很多东西。所以呢，不合一不是有不同的意见是好的。
But if there is a disunity, so where the hand wants to do something, but the leg don't follow, or the one side of a hand and leg do something else with the compared with the right. So the body is not in unity, in not in oneness, not in one accord. So everything you cannot progress. You know, it's standard or others, what to do? You gotta chop it away, like a lot of denominations of form. Because of certain, cannot come to agreement on certain how to take communion, whether wine or not wine, whether children baptism or not, cannot have it, all these things. So all these divisive things causes so many denominations now. Tens of thousands of denominations.
所以不合一的时候，有时候就是我们手要做一样东西，但是脚不跟随的话，我们就不能够合一。那么在这个，在现在的这个是。 世界上我们很多不合一的，不然在宗派方面呢，有很多不同的宗派，他们要到底是需不需要生餐的时候可以喝酒，还是不可以的话，怎么样领生餐，还有等等的问题，很多时候就变成一个不合一。那么这个教这个世界上里面有好多种不同的宗派在当中。
The Bible, the Spirit wants us to be one. The theologians cause us to be divided. Theologian. How they interpret the Bible differently causes different denominations. So it's a theologian that causes, you know, the differences and division and all these things. On the other side, of course, is good so that it will be Chinese say, "Bak Ba Tai Fong." all kinds of denomination, all kinds of style of worship. Then you suit this style, you worship there, not suiting, you go to another way. So also good in a sense, no? It grow, multiplication grow. So God love everybody. God love all denomination. It's a, but it, all come together, that is a unity, so unity in diversity.
在圣经里面，圣经告诉我们一定要圣经，耶稣教导我们说要合一。 但是很多神学家因为神学家的不同的教导、不同的解释的圣经的话，使这个分派的分出了很多的宗派。但是这个是好的哦，就是但是我们在里面，我们是要有合一的一个灵。
But within a family, the husband and wife divided, children will be confused, a brother and sister are divided. You know, then they got to separate away. Sin is tore the family apart, just like the family of God. So, yeah, we don't go another church, but within that particular family, that particular church, we need unity. You need the workings, you know, all the parts of body working together. And that is very crucial for that particular church to grow healthily and strong, to be a, you know, an agent God used to win the world.
所以有时候在家里面，一个家庭里面，夫妻不和谐的话，孩子们也会觉得很苦恼。 很苦恼，那么的时候，但是在教会里面呢，我们是一个合一的一个家庭，一个成员在里面，才能够健康的成长。
And what causes this unity normally is element of unforgiveness. Something happened between husband and wife, between brother and sister, or among the pastor or leaders and the members. Something happened, and there is no forgiveness. Cannot be reconciled again. Cannot eyeball see eyeball again, then you see he will split, he will divorce. So unforgiveness element is that somebody offended you, or you are being offended. Now, how do you handle that? So that, you know, to maintain the unity within the family, within the household, or within that church.
人与人之间的时候，很多东西不合一的话，不能够在一起。 不能够合一的话呢，很多是原因的，其中一个最大原因就是说，大家都不肯饶恕，对方，所以就是一个不合一的人在里面。
So brothers and sisters, what will you do if somebody offended you?
弟兄姐妹，要是一个人得罪了你，
Next
你会怎样做呢？
So what to do when a brother or sister sins against you? Say something that hurt your or really don't give you respect, or something or robbed you, or cheated you, or something talk behind, whatever. So this brother sinned against you. This is offended you. Now you are the victim. And what to do about that?
要是我们经过有人被我们的被人嘲笑的话，被人看不起的话，被人讽刺的话，我们会怎么样去面对这些事情呢？
Now you need to handle your emotion. Your emotion of being disappointed, or being cheated, being betrayed, or being looked down, or being abused, or the emotion like a volcano, it will burst one day, it will emotionally collapse one day. If not, if the emotion is not handled properly, like the dam, you know, the water flooding now in China, you know, you gather the Yangtze water and don't let it flow, have a big gorgeous dam, three gorgeous dam. And now the water gather, emotional gather, and gather, and gather, it will go bust and collapse. Once it's collapsed, 600 million of the Chinese, including Shanghai people, will be under the flood.
要是我们的心里上的问题，要是我们心里上不能够处理的好的话，我们的心情里面不能够处理的好，那是有朝一日，我们就如果假如那水坝一样被炸开、被爆开，会发生就是。 这个不可预想到的那个悲剧。So
emotion cannot be hidden, because the energy need expression. If not lead guided, how to release? You can punch the bag, or you can talk to a counselor. You got to release that emotion. Now, so that one is not handled well. You see, when they cook it up, and then you see, it will become what a bitterness coming, and after you blame. Then bitterness, after bitterness, become unforgiveness, and end of story. You got to, that then the other become your enemy. So it is a messy and dangerous.
所以我们的心理上的那个心理上的问题，我们要处理的妥当，处理的好，我们要把它释放出来，不然的话，另外对方的话会久而久之就成为我们的那个处那个发泄的对象。
So when the church or when the family split, you know, they suffer. And when the church split, you know, it can grow again, yes, but it hurts. But the sting of is that the hurt is still there. But how they handle about it? You look him, you know, can you see him in the eyes in a coffee shop and on your pasar malam or you're shopping, you saw the person. Do you avoid and don't want to see this person and criticizing and saying all kinds of things against the person? That means your hurt is still bleeding. You have not forgive. Unforgiveness still, you know, cursing.
当然，我们在教会里面是婚有什么不合意的话，我们到一次我们会再重新再整合起来，再重新出发。但是很多时候我们心理上的一根刺在里面，我们看到对方的时候，在远远看到他，我还是不得不踩他，不理会他，我们就到头来就是还是一个最大的问题就是我不可以饶恕对方。
So that is then what Jesus taught. What is the truth about, you know, overcoming or somebody sinned against you? How to handle that? Let's see the truth. The truth will set you free. Then you can brother and sister again. You know, you can be friend again. So what is the truth? You will turn to just now, we have read the Gospel 18, verse 15 to 17. Gospel of Matthew, chapter 18, from 15 to 17. We have a solution. We have a strategy to handle the offenses someone had made against you.
但是呢，这个是我们得罪了我们，我们要如何去处理了呢？ 来面对呢？我们继续看马太福音第十八章。
Next slide, we see that Jesus taught
15到17节。
He said, if somebody offended you, or whether your mother, your teacher, or your friend, or your pastor, or leader, your neighbors, or your colleague, whoever, can be your children, they offended you. So what to do about that emotion in the handle? Number one, he said, go privately and show his fault. Go yourself, you know, don't make it public yet. No, you go it privately and see this person.
所以我们要私底下去找对方，去找他。
You don't bring anyone. Because when you, the moment you gather, try to use other forces, then you spoil all the conciliation process. Because only two of you know about the issue.
所以我们去的时候，我们是 要单独一个人去，不能就不需要带第三者去哦。变成那个问题，就我们两个人知道嘛。
You got to find this person out, call him out privately with this person, Okay. If not, the emotion build up, it can become, it become ulcer. I have a sister in another place, that I pastoring about, and then this sister, later on develop ulcer in the body. And you know, trace back is many years ago, in Easter Sunday, and somebody, another sister, giving out the eggs. But I think it's not intentional. He just passed by this sister A. He just passed by and give to another person. And then this sister silently criticized him, why you don't give the egg to him? To look down on him, you know. So she grew very angry, and she kept it to herself. Later on, all the anger it turned into, you know, it spoiled her hormone, you know, cortisol too much and worried, and become ulcer. You need operation.
我在我的记忆当中，有一个姐妹，我们在传这个福音，那时候有一个在复活节在教会里面。 一个姐妹就拍复活蛋的时候，就不小心，或者是没有把那复活蛋交给那个另外一个姐妹啊，那姐妹就看到了就很生气，她就没有出生，到最后的时候她就得到了那个病啊，生病
就是生那个毒疮，
在一个。 剩一个瘤在里面了，一个瘤瘤一个瘤在里面，所以呢就要去动手术。所以那个时候他就他的心里面心情里面他就很多心里面就爆发出来了，都不满的那个事情。
She didn't go operation. No, then she come to realize what causes all this thing. You can trace back to this sister have abandoned her.
所以他就没有去动手术，那个瘤呢没去那个仓里去动手术，他就一直在想哦，就一直想就回想起哦，原来是这个姐妹没有将那复活蛋交给他。
And then one day she called up this sister. She said, you know, in those days, you know, you give me, I think you look down on me and all this thing. The sister surprised, wait, forgotten everything. You know, is that so? Then I apologize. I want to say sorry, you know, I don't mean to do that. Then after that, both of them go privately and talk about the issue. Later on, this sister A, free of ulcer, all the ulcer all gone.
所以那个有生病的那个姐妹呢，就有一天她打电话给那个害复活蛋那个姐妹哦，她就告诉她你是看不起我吗？那时候为什么你不将那个蛋交给我？那么那个姐妹就说，哎，我真的是忘记这件事情了哦，所以我真的是说到的话，我得罪你的话，我向你道歉。那么这两位姐妹呢，就私底下就出去了，他们就一起来谈，谅解了大家。那么那个生病那个姐妹呢，她那个毒疮的话，在身上的话，那个疮那个瘤的话，就自然的就已经就痊愈了。
So 70% of diseases is psychosomatic, something to do with your heart, emotion, and your mind. 70%, and 40% cancers are because of unforgiveness.
很多时候我们的身体上有70%的那个疾病呢，很多时候是因为我们是的心理上的问题那么很多是癌症，就是40%的癌症呢，很多时候都是心理上的问题，因为我们不能够饶恕这些人。
So as a pastor and counselor, a lot and see a lot of patients, sick patients, they know that cancer die because of unforgiveness, where the husband really kick her on her breast.And the same breast become cancer.
就如果我在我的牧养当中的时候，看到很多这种情况，很多时候因为丈夫不能够原谅的话，就特地用脚踢了那个太太的那个胸部的时候，那胸部就有那个癌症在里面。
What the relationship with the hurting of the body and then unforgiveness inside?
要是我们为了身体上的创伤，也不能够去原谅别人。
So Jesus thought to go privately and talk out the issue. It can be a mistake. It can be unintentional. Really, sometimes we talk that way, but different from the other person doing that. So sort it out. And you solve emotional hassle, emotional unsleep, all the sleepless night and all these things. All, you know, unnecessary. Go privately and thrash it out.
所以耶稣在这里教导我们说，我们首先我们要先要私底下去找那个人出来指出他的错，能够在互相在里面能够调解，能够和。
If the other person second step, the person deny that, no, I didn't do that, not that, or no, don't come to settle and all this thing, but you know, obviously, is the really you being offended is the wrong of the other person. Then the second step is that you bring another person, you need witness, one or two, that is a respectable, that is a no bias one, and can bring along.And see the person again, you got witness of what have happened. At least you need that, you know, to justify the situation.
但是当那个错的人他还是不承认自己的问题的话，那么第二步我们就能够带证人去就是那个受尊重的那个人，大家都会接受的一个证人，大家过去。
So I did that as a pastor.So somebody obviously have sinned against another person, but wow, the whole church was, Pastor, what do you think about it? What do you think about it? As a pastor, we don't avoid it. We don't avoid it and nothing in your mind. But the person is hurting. The person is keep on offending. So you got to do something about that. You got to go and pray to face the thing, whatever it is, as a shepherd.
作为一个牧者的话，我这种像是事情发生在自己教会里面的话，我们就不能够逃避。我们要去面对它，所以我们要很勇敢的去面对这些事情，处理这些事情。
So then I brought my weaker warden together with me. Because it's concerning the church, I need my retail warden to go together as a witness.
所以我就将那时候我就将把我的那个被重托牧证托事一起带去。
Thank God this person finally admitted and say sorry and repented. Oh, that's good. If he never repent, then the third step, you tell the church. Not telling everybody. No, tell the leader. Tell the vicar, tell the priest in charge. Tell the, the warden. You first say, or all these so-called representing the church. You don't tell everybody except telling the vicar. No, that is not the handling the way. No, you, everybody know about it except the vicar and the two wardens. What happened? No, that is not the right way. But go to the church leadership because the church matter and let not then handle about it maturely.
那时候我们带着一个证人去的话，就看到那个事件，那个牧证托事去了，那个讨债这个弟兄承认他的过错，那么就祷告，就原谅了。那么要是那个弟兄还是不承认的话，就必须做的话，那么就要告诉第三步，我们就要告通知教会，当然不是通知所有的人，就通知那些领袖们。
If the person deny, but obviously a lot of material proof and all these things, then Jesus said, treat him as her as a sinner, as a pagan, as a carnal Christian. Yeah, he baptized, but he still live a carnal life. Treat him as sinner, then got to bring him back, save him back. Another measure, so you got to treat him as a pagan.
弟兄的姐妹的话，那时候还是不承认，不愿意承认他所做的一切的时候，那么圣经教导我们说，当这个人，当那个弟兄或者姐妹的罪人来看待。So
treat a sinner doesn't mean you ostracize him or to excommunicate him. Some church also they cut the person off. No, in a way we need to save the person also, but in a different dimension. You got to lead him back to the truth.
那怎么继续看他？ 当一个罪人或者外邦人的话，我们当然不是把他这些各除掉他，把他各离掉他，我们还是要用不同的另外方面，让他把他拯救回来。So
this is a biblical way of handling an offense, not like the world. The world is something you are being, the person being offense, you never go privately, solemnly, so never bring a reputable personnel as a witness to see their standard, and never go the stages. Then what to do? Immediately tell WhatsApp or Facebook or everybody know. Then you see, everything you cannot handle anything. You become messy. People will give you command. People will put words into your mouth. Put mouth into your words. So become everything you go haywire. You cannot unresolve. Small thing become a big mountain. So that is the wrong way. But that is the worldly way. That is the world. Pakistan, call the police and all these things. You know. So this one is a war against war, not the kingdom way. Jesus said, do not conform to this kind of standard of the world, how the world handle. Don't do, because you're children of the kingdom of God. Handle it biblically in the way of Lord Jesus Christ, and that is what Jesus have outlined for us. Handle it accordingly, then if you bring peace, you bring joy, you bring harmony, so you not the other guy will not lose face. So all these are crucial. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. So you bring you joyous, harmonious relationship again, restoration again.
在这里，我们在圣经里面看，耶稣的教导，就是从这几方面去看的话，我们就是在圣经上的教导，我们要去找人去找那个人出来，带个证人去教会，或者是我们在一个教会里面，在教会里面所根据的事情，但是在世俗上呢，就很不一样。 很多事情发生的时候，大家争吵的时候，就公开在脸书上公开，在很多的那个文件上公开，大家就会起争，有时候会因为这个现象的原因吵架而打仗起来。但是耶稣这里告诉我们，他说真理道路生命，所以我们在教会里面呢，我们就要一起来，根据这个方法来处理教会的那些冲突跟那些得罪主们的人。
Okay, next slide, we see what God has given to a united body to do in winning souls to be Christ's disciple.
那么上帝又给了我们什么呢？给一个我们合一的教会，怎么去拯救我们的门徒，做我们主的门徒呢？
Next slide, we see that, and he said that I will give you authority. I will give you all authority have been given to the Lord Jesus Christ, and the same authority the body got to exercise it.The body for the operating authority for what purpose? To win soul, to cast out evil spirit, to heal diseases. So what you bind on earth is bound in heaven. What you lose on earth is loosed in heaven. Is loosened in heaven. So when the body asks for the Lord Jesus Christ of anything, the Father will give it to you, and the Father will be with us. Then when Father is one with us, there will be power.Glory, there will be salvation, there will be joy. So the church inherit the authority from the Lord Jesus Christ.
在教会里面呢，我们有合一的教会的话，我们就是要，就是告诉我们说，耶稣告诉我们说，权柄已经赐给了我们了，天上所有的地下的权柄，谁都赐给了我们，证明那个权柄在这里。我们要是释放了谁，我们就上帝也会释放了谁。
All the discipleship courses and all the, for example, you know, go, go, go. Only emphasize go, go, go. But they never talking much about the authority that is given to you and I.
在很多那个课程里面哦，那个课程里面的教授很多是告诉我们说，去做那个去让外邦人做我们基督的门徒，但是很多时候。他没有告诉我们如何应用那个权柄。
But in principle and in practice, in principle, God has given us the authority. Next slide, we see that what you bind on earth is bound in heaven. What you release on earth is released in heaven. Next slide, we see that.
在这里我们可以看到哦，就是讲说哦，把你们地上所捆绑的，天上也要捆绑，释放的。在地上释放的，天上也要释放。
Find it as whatever, brothers and sisters, whatever you have, holy the power of your tongues. You know how to become a righteous person by your tongue. What you confess, that you become righteous or not. So be careful your tongue. And you know it's by your confession that Jesus is Lord. Believe in your heart that He is raised from death. You become, you know, a believer of the Lord Jesus Christ. So.Your tongue got power. That is a life and death. You know, in the power of tongue.
所以我们的那个说的一句话是带有能力的。哦，所以我们每那个舌头上的每一句话，都很小心的讲出来，因为这里告诉我们说，当地你们地在地上所捆绑的，天上要捆绑。那么你们说的一句话，就是非常的重要。
But what is authority for? Next slide, you see.
那么这个权柄要来做什么的呢？
And Jesus is talking about the context that in the, you know, in Pastoria there, he want to build the church upon the rock. You know the rock of four idols. In this all four idols of this place, I want to build my church. And then I give you the keys of the kingdom. That what you bind on earth is bound in heaven. What you lose on earth is lose in heaven. And this is the key given to you and I.To operate in the kingdom of God, to bring in souls into the kingdom of God.
所以在这里，要是我们要是要建一个教会的话，在那个磐石上建立教会的话呢，我们就要有那个权柄在当中。所以上帝啊，耶稣怎么有权柄，就在那边成立那个建立那个教会，这叫权柄。钥匙，天上的钥匙交给了我们。
And many churches are not doing that. Many churches are not doing this because, like the top of all this, powerful.You know, arms of your hand, how to, you know, to do things effectively, like Paul and Peter, like the Lord Jesus Christ. You know, we need to operate with the authority in the name of Jesus Christ.
那很多教会呢，很好运用这个权柄，运用这个权柄，很多像彼得、保罗、耶稣的时候，运用那个权柄，他们更能够好去掌握跟运用这个权柄。
You know, you one day you will face all this if you need the authority in the name of Jesus Christ. Now, what about power and authority? What differences?
权柄跟能力，什么那个区别是什么东西呢？
Authority means in the name of Jesus Christ. It's vested in the name of Jesus Christ. Authority just like a police. When a police, I want to stop you in the middle of the road, Do you stop or not? Normally we do. Or you don't run the world, the police also can. But you're under the law, you will be in jail. So when the police stop you, they stop you with what? Authority of the Raja Boris, you know, the police of commission from the police.
所以要是一个警察能够他有那个权利来阻止你所犯的什么犯的错，能够抓你所犯的错，这是警察的那个权利。
So the authority can do this, do that authority. But what is the power? You run away, your car, you run away, then the police cannot run after you, after your car. They use a gun. The gun is the power to do things. And power, bam! It's good if, you know, you fire the tire or not shoot at the person who die. So the power of the gun to able to do things.
那么要是我们被警察接停的话，我们逃跑的要想逃跑的话， 那么那个警察就那个权力开枪射杀你。
So power is of the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit give you power to interpret, power to cast out demons, power to teach, power to anoint you to be wisdom in your business, to success, understanding of all these things. All the power is given by the Holy Spirit, your gifting. These are power to do things.
那么，借着圣灵呢的能力，我们就能够做了很多事情，能够做了的东西，因为是圣灵的带领，圣灵的教导。
So when we are united, then the Holy Spirit can go through this body, that body. For example, your hand want to do something, the leg don't want to go. How the Holy Spirit operate in a powerful way? So all of us united, then the Holy Spirit empower you with His gifting. Then you go and do it in the name of Jesus Christ, with that authority vested in the name of Jesus Christ.
所以我们要是我们合一的话呢，手要做什么东西，跟脚一起来配搭的话呢，我们就能够有那个能力在里面，那么呢圣灵也会在里面，这个能力带领我们起来做同样的东西。
And this authority is not from hearsay, it's constituted in the heavenly parliament. It's written that Jesus has paid the price, and Jesus being raised by God, and Jesus have been declared, have been given this authority by the Father. All these are written in the Parliament Acts.
这些能力，这些权柄都是记载在天上，在圣经里面。
So meaning that this is legal. This is legal and official, and this is the law. So Satan, he worked along the law. He know the law. That's why you put the law, he will finish. Right? And death comes from also sinning against the law. So the law is given and power that Jesus have all the authority of heaven and earth and also below. All authority is given to the Lord Jesus Christ, and this is legal.
这个是一个律法，就写在圣经里面，所记载的，就是权柄是给那耶稣的。
So the police stop you because you have legal right from the constitution. So another person stop you, you don't bother. No authority, right? So your authority, you say in the name of Jesus Christ, that is authority, that is legalized, that is powerful, brothers and sisters.
那个警察能够检查我们的话，那么在同样的那个好像权柄，好像权那个能力，那么在耶稣里面呢，我们也是有能力能够去把这个福音传开来，把这个能力把话语传开。
So what this authority for? Next slide, we see the binding and loosing the whole Satan activity. That you have the authority over Satan, you exercise it with the commanding prayer of binding and loosing, and also as you enforce the authority vested in the church, the body of Christ, speak directly to Satan and resist Satan in Jesus Christ's name. Exercise your faith in Jesus' finished work at Calvary. Okay, next one. Okay, 我来看，我们就是权柄用来做什么？ First of all, it's the binding and loosing, the whole Satan activity. Now, Matthew 12:29, it said, again, how can anyone enter the strong man's house and carry off his possession unless he first ties up the strong man, then he can plunder his house.
怎么只能够在那个捆绑和释放那个权柄那个能力？
Right. So in other words, with the authority of Jesus Christ, you bind the word of Satan. By God's grace, passing out evil spirit and demon since 1992. You know, I become full-time. So there are many, many cases. You say, in the name of Jesus, we bind in Jesus Christ's name. Then we hold the activity. The demon can cause the person, all kinds of shouting in Jesus Christ's name, quiet. Then the evil spirit within the person, quiet. You know? So we just order it in the name of Jesus Christ. So you carry that authority. And the evil spirit, no, we will quiet. Okay? Stop it in Jesus Christ's name. We've got to stop it. You and I, anybody, no need a pastor, no need a bishop, no need you just as a believer, you have the authority, brothers and sisters.
所以姐妹，我们各位，我们大家有那个权柄、那个能力啊，能够奉着主耶稣的名字啊，来捆绑、来释放，所以那个跟捆绑魔鬼的一些的活动，啊，终止他的活动，所以能够有那个权柄去释，靠着主耶稣就是权柄，能够释放一个人。
Yeah, when the someone given process, so he may lock himself against the glasses and cut himself and to commit suicide and all these things. You know, the devil can bring havoc to the person. You command it in the name of Jesus. Quiet, sit down. So it will follow you. It will follow you, brothers and sisters. You just do it. So with faith in the name of Jesus Christ.
要是我们有那个上帝的能力的话，我们带上帝的能力的话，我们所讲的每一句话，连魔鬼哦要停止他所做的一切，因为有那个我们要知道我们耶稣的话。
Next time we see, because we have authority over Satan. Psalm 91, we can tremble the lion and the cobra. Yes, you can do that. What you bind on earth is bound in heaven. What you release on earth is released in heaven. Today, the church is powerless. Many churches are powerless, even though the Lord acknowledges. That's why the people go for other means, not to get to be delivered. Today, church need to realize what Jesus Christ has given to the body of Christ to be powerful agent again, to bring soul into the kingdom of God. Brother and sister, exercise the authority in the name of Jesus Christ.
今天在今这个时候，很多教会我们都没能够好好的应用这个权柄啊，赐给我们的那权柄，所以这个时候，很多教会都没有带有那个能力，能够做很多事情就。 导致很多的那种弟兄姐妹会友们呢离开了教会啊，去找别的方法去处理这件事情。
That's why you see, he do with your commanding voice. You know, it's not good enough for you to be a priest. Like Anglican, like Methodist, doing a priest way, fantastic. We worship God, we pray to God, we fasting, we pray for the sick, fantastic. But that's not enough when you confront the evil spirit. When you want to heal the sick, that psychiatrist cannot do, doctor cannot heal. Brothers and sisters, you need more than the priestly anointing.
很多时候，我们这些处理这些事情的时候，然后在医学界里面都不能够处理的话，我们只能够靠这个权柄的那个祷告，去捆绑这些事情，处理这些事情。
And Pentecostal, you can be prophesizing, you shall be in Jesus coming, yes. Fantastic, not only priestly, but also prophetic anointing. Wonderful, you're telling and telling. But that's not enough. Not enough to bring souls into the kingdom of God, confronting the word of Satan and bring the sick, heal the do a miracle. It's not enough as a priest anointing, with the priest anointing or with the prophetic anointing. Not enough.
很多时候我们在这个降临节的时候，我们告诉大家，耶稣的到来将会降再来的时候。 很多时候我们告诉大家，但是这个时候是不够的，因为我们很多事情，我们都是要那个权柄在里面。
And be humble to learn. Jesus give us new wine skin. More anointing come. the old wineskin, the old method, it doesn't work. You bust with the new anointing. So we need to Jesus say, yeah, you need new anointing in the last day. You need the new wineskin. You need to, you know, you learn to be humble. You are not the best one, one of the God used, yes, but learn. We need to humble ourselves.
所以说那时候我们要很谦卑的来学习哦，就是啊，大家像穿那个新酒哦，在我们里面。And
in the last day, you and I know John 3:16 very well. John 3:16, many books, many Bible. Just John 3:16, God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believe in Him will not perish but have eternal life. And you memorize it front back front.
在我们就在启示录的时候，我们提到在约翰福音第三章16节的时候，我们知道这个经文非常出非常，我们都可以很大家都很熟悉的去背，我们可以这样子我们可以背得很清楚。And
that's so fundamental. The justification is so fundamental, so important. The finished work of God is so important, brother and sister. But you need another new 3:16. You need new 3:16, where Jesus said, I come in the last day, I come to baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. I baptize you with Holy Spirit and fire. The church must be prepared for the baptism of the Holy Spirit and also fire in the last day.
这是在约翰福音3:16节，但是在路加福音3:16节告诉我们说，耶稣后他再来的时候，他用圣灵跟火来。
Baptism by the pastor is the admission to the church. It's the baptism is important. You die with Jesus, bury with Jesus, raise with Jesus, and you're called sons of living God into the body, into the communion of Christ's body. But that's not enough. You need the baptism of the Holy Spirit and fire. And this is a kingly anointing. When you are a king, you command. There's two things for the kingly anointing. You know, you command the devil to live in Jesus Christ's name, and the non-believer power. Do not go northeast or southwest and looking for other idols. They say your Jesus is mighty. So command the cast out demon and so heal the sick. The people will come into the kingdom of God because the signs and wonder and miracle you've done with the commanding, you know, against the work of Satan and bring them into the kingdom of God.
我们在教会是受血的洗礼的时候，不够了，所以我们要将来我们继续要受那个圣灵跟火的洗礼，所以我们就能够有那个权柄，就能够在地上能够那个权柄去捆绑。So
the church not only priestly anointing, you know, worship all these wonderful and prophetic, but also kingly anointing, commanding, speak the evil spirit, I curse you in the name of Jesus, out you go, in Jesus Christ's name, I count 10, 9, 8, 7. Go! He will listen to you because he's given a commanding in the name of Jesus Christ. That is a kingly anointing. God wants to restore to the body of Christ to be a powerful agent, bringing the non-believers into the kingdom of God, grow them to become disciples of Jesus Christ.
所以我们要有那个大的那个权柄在里面呢，能够把那个福音传出去，能够把那个弟兄姐妹带进来教会。Yeah,
time's up, my brother and sister. Speak violently, commanding. You know, you don't say, Lord, please, Lord. You know, this person is demon possessed. Please ask him to go away, lah. Oh, Lord, thank you, Lord. You are not doing like that. Like Jesus, when he commanding the evil spirit, please, lah, you know, 2,000 demon, go to the pig, lah, go, lah. Please, I plead you, but come to my house, go to neighbor, lah, better. You know, you are not exercising the authority. Just say, go! You gotta go. Out! You gotta out. Then commanding ourselves, come out! After he had prayer, please pray. Commanding. That is authority. Expression of authority in commanding in Jesus Christ's name.
我们要有那个权柄那个能力哦。 来告诉那些魔鬼所做的，他们所平时的一切的活动，我们这个能力去释放。
So brother and sister, in Jesus' name, resist the devil, he will flee. So finally, the final slide is that, brothers and sisters, let us exercise our faith in Christ's finished work at Calvary. Jesus has won the victory, won the war for you, and you've got to battle, you've got to fight yourself with the Holy Spirit. No, you've got to fight your battle. No, but the war Jesus already won at Calvary. All glory to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
所以他所讲的每一句话，我们所做的每一样东西，都能够带着那个权、那个知见、那个权柄，能够去吩咐。You
pursue, master, you pursue, PhD, you, that is fantastic. But Jesus wants us to add into a real PhD. You able to preach in, exalt Jesus Christ, you do healing, you do deliverance. You need that. You need that. Everybody need that. That people criticize Jesus, you are unschooled. You never learn. Scolded Peter, you want to know about all these things, man. You fishermen, smelly like the fish and all these things. But the disciples have been with Jesus 3.5 years. And Jesus being criticized, not school. You are not from seminary and all these things. But all this help, but it's not all the power there. The power is exercise your authority in the name of Jesus Christ and all exercise the power of the Holy Spirit. You need to be holy as a vessel so that the power of God can release through you, healing the sick, bringing, you know, restoration, the blind may see, the deaf may all, you know, they'll hear. They will come into the kingdom of God. So there are many, many witnesses, many, many experiences. People were set free. They bring the brothers and sisters, several of them were baptized, another seven were baptized. It works because we just believe and operate.
但很多时候我们能够在很多神学上我们可以上到很多的课程的话，但是很多是不够的。我们很多时候我们都要有那个耶稣基督那个权柄的能力，我才能够那个能力去释放这个灵魂。
Let us pray, Father, we thank you for your word that set us free. The word of God, the truth that set the church free. Free to be like Jesus, operating in the spiritual realm as the bind on earth is bound in heaven. What they release on earth, we release in heaven. May the church humble to learn the work of the Holy Spirit again and not refusing and quenching the Holy Spirit work, for Jesus will come to baptize us with the Holy Spirit and fire. Fire to purify the church, to prune the church, to really sanctify the church, to be a right vessel used by God, to bring in souls into the kingdom of God by signs and wonders that bring the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let the church be powerful agent to lift Jesus Christ higher, that you draw all men unto himself. 主耶稣，我们谢谢你与我们同在，使我们教会能够合一，能够彼此相爱。 彼此饶恕，合一圣灵才能够同在，彰显父神的能力。耶稣，你的名是万，是高于万民之上，是有权柄的。耶稣，我们奉耶稣基督的名，靠圣灵的大能，为主行事，就好像耶稣在世的时候所行的，现在他要借着你和我，借着教会来做，一切荣耀归于我们的父神。祷告，奉耶稣基督的名求，阿门，阿门。